That was a John Wick move right there.